I am Dr. Sharmila Shankar, an Ayurvedic physician, a clinical nutritionist, and a therapeutic yoga consultant at Aisha Ayurcare Malleshwaram. In Ayurvedic Panchakarma, we strictly recommend that the following things should be avoided. Following things that we consume on a daily basis should be avoided. For example, curds. Curds can inhibit digestion, and also it can trigger the formation of toxins and the accumulation of toxins. Likewise, we suggest that you avoid heavy foods and heavy foods such as meat, and also heavy proteins such as vegetarian protein sources such as pulses, beans and other things must be avoided, because anything heavy or guru, as we say in Ayurveda, must be avoided during Panchakarma rejuvenation. Also, extreme spices can disturb our digestion, and it can irritate the mucous membrane, causing discomfort such as gastritis or acidity, etc. So those extreme spices such as garam masala, red chilies, green chilies must be strictly avoided. During Ayurvedic Panchakarma detoxification, we recommend that one should follow the diet that we recommend strictly. The following foods should be consumed during Panchakarma detoxification. For example, warm, cooked or steamed foods, which is a must during Panchakarma detoxification. Also, rice-based recipes such as rice gruel, rice porridge and rice khichdi are recommended. And also, moong dal-based recipes such as moong dal khichdi, moong dal soups and the simple plain dal is also recommended. And also, warm water, which is a most important factor in Panchakarma detoxification, must be consumed during the entire process of detoxification. The temperature of the water again depends on the individual constitution of the patient and the discomfort they're suffering from. So basically, any lagu category, that's what we say in Ayurveda, lagu category of foods are recommended or suggested in Panchakarma detoxification.